Do you understand what I'm saying? Do you really understand? Do you really believe in Jesus? Okay. Don't. Just relax. Now my question to you is, did Jesus die for you? Are you sure he died for you? He paid for your sins. What about your sickness? Did he take that sickness that is in your body into his body? Do you believe he took it? So what did he do after taking that sickness from you into his body? Did he set you free?
Yes.
Totally free?
Yes.
So did he give you good health?
Yes.
Do you believe that?
I believe.
Now, do you believe with your senses or do you believe by faith?
By faith.
Okay. I want Fraser and Alwyn, please come here. Hold on. I'm going to talk to you.
Yes.
And then we will see the miracle. Now, listen. Listen. Do you believe that Jesus is going to heal you? He has already healed you and he has already touched you. Now, before I say to you to get up, you take your time. Don't be in a hurry. You take your time. Think. What will you think? That you can not only get up, you can walk, you can run, because Jesus has healed you. Not on your symptoms, not on your good living, but because he loves you, he has promised you that he has what? He has what? You just threw something behind. Yeah. Do you know who is behind you? Okay. And who is the person who brought you? My sister, your sister. Do you know when you are standing, you are moving all around, your sister is with you. But much more than your sister, the Lord is in you who has already healed you.
Yes.
So are you going to rely on her help or are you going to rely on Jesus? Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure? So will you be scared of falling? If you believe that Jesus is with you, he's going to hold your hand. So they are not going to hold their hands. He's going to hold your hand. Do you believe that? Do you believe that?
Yes.
By faith. Come on, then get up. Get up. Come on, get up. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Now, hold on. Just stand there. Relax and say, doesn't matter. Stand up again. Stand up again. Yes. Now listen. Just stand and say, Jesus,
I thank you.
I'm standing in your name. I am completely healed.
I am completely healed.
Don't take a step. Just stand there. Because now, what was imbalance has got balanced. Say that I am able to balance my body.
I can balance myself.
I can balance myself. I thank you, Jesus. I can balance myself. You could not stand like this. I know. Just stand there. Are you enjoying? Doesn't matter. Just stand. Say thank you, Jesus. I am healed. Thank you, Jesus. Because this is a big miracle for you that you are standing on your feet. This is how it is. You could not stand 1 second and you are already standing for such a long time. Praise the Lord. Now you change your thinking. Listen, don't get scared. He is there. Leave him. No, you leave him. I did not tell you to walk. Hold on. I did not tell you to walk. Just stand there. I want you to learn to balance. Just balance.
Just relax.
Just learn to balance and say, thank you, Jesus. I can balance.
I can balance.
I thank you, Jesus.
I thank you, Jesus.
Now, were you born like this?
No.
So, Jesus,
I'm normal like you.
You are a normal like me. What do you mean? I was. I am. Yes. Now that you believe you are, don't touch them. You take the step forward. Good. 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 Keep walking. Keep walking. Keep walking. Come on. Keep walking. Done. Keep walking. Keep walking. Keep walking. Keep walking. Come on. Keep walking. Keep walking. Keep walking. Come on, keep walking. Keep walking. Let her walk, let her walk, let her walk. Keep walking, soldier. Come on. Let's give the Lord a big hand. Keep walking slowly. Say, thank you, Jesus. I am healthy. 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 She's healthy. She's healthy. She's healthy. She's healthy. She's healthy. Let her go. Let her go. Let her go. One more round. One more round. Come on. Go. 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 Come on. She's healthy. She's healthy. She's healthy. She's healthy. Come on. People of God, declare. She's healthy. She's healthy. In the name of Jesus. She's healthy. She's healthy. She's healthy. Come on. Yeah, walk like a soldier. Let the weak say, I am. Let the weak say. Let the weak say. Come on, let the weak say. Let the weak say. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! After how long is she walking, sister? After how long? After 2 years. Now, my question to you is, did we pray over her? Or did we make her understand who she is in Christ? There she's got up again. There she's got up again. There she's got up again. Come on. Come on, soldier. Come on, soldier. Take her legs, take her legs. Zoom out, zoom out. Yeah, let us sit, let us sit. Brother Colin's mother, come, come. Colin's mother. Give her the mic.
Okay, I'm Ivy Tyers from Kepe. I'm Ivy Dias from Kepe. I always wanted to come to this place, but somehow a lot of obstacles were coming. Other day I went for my MRI, and doctor said, I've already gone 3 spine surgeries, and doctor said, 4th surgery is recommended. I told my Jesus, no, I can't bear this pain of surgeries. I can't bear this pain of surgeries. So I told my sister, please, I request you, I said, take me to for Brother Johnson's retreat, just one day, I said. I knew because Sister Marina is all in touch with me. She always sends me everyday declarations and Brother Johnson's YouTube those videos and all. And I watched from October onwards. And I believed, I knew, somehow my faith was telling me, the moment I come in this place, my Jesus is going to heal me. And really, true to his words, Jesus, you have healed me. I couldn't even stand 1 second. 1 second I could not stand even because my knees were getting locked. I could not even brush my teeth. I was leaning on the, wall, holding the tap. And then after brushing, I could not even put a step. Somebody has to hold me. I was using walker. Today my sister said, nothing, you're not using walker. She brought me on the wheelchair. As I entered, I saw Brother Johnson. I don't know, when I saw him, I felt so good. I said, Jesus, you are there with me. I have a problem called Chiari malformation. I don't know which stage it is now. But he said, you have to be operated because the thing has blocked and your cerebellum and your spine. And I knew, I told Jesus, this operation, you have to do it. I can't go for any more surgery.
Now Jesus is not going to do the operation. He finished the operation.
Yes, already he is
here. He finished the operation. I said he finished the operation. He finished the operation.
No operation. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, brother. And thank you, sister.
Thank you, Jesus. Praise God. Praise God. Hallelujah.
Yeah, I couldn't stand a second.
For 2 years. For 4 years.
2 years I have been using walker. I only get off. I was almost bedridden. You can say 95%
Just give the sister the bed. Just give the mic. Just give the mic to the sister.
She's a teacher by profession.
She's a teacher by profession.
But because of her sickness, she had to take VRS. She had to take VRS. Last year, she took VRS. She was on medical leave for quite some time, nearly 4 years. She underwent 3 operations.
So you are a teacher. Do you know what God is saying? From now on, you will be the teacher of the Word of God and doing the same work. You'll be doing the same work like me.
I said, you are healing me and I want to give my rest of my life for you. I said, I don't know what work I'm going to, but I want to
we
give
know what
my
work
whole
to
life
get the
for
dog.
You. I said,
Hallelujah.
Jesus, this is
Hallelujah.
My promise.
Thank you so much.